Liverpool playmaker Philippe Coutinho is reportedly slacking off in training as he hopes to ensure he gets his big money transfer to Barcelona before the end of the summer. The Brazil international is widely thought to be a priority target for Barca in the final weeks of this transfer window as they have plenty to spend from Neymar's £199 million move to Paris Saint-Germain. Liverpool have publicly insisted that Coutinho is not for sale, but it looks increasingly like the Reds will accept a bid of around £120 million for his signature as he signals a desire to leave. Although it has previously been claimed that Coutinho won't go out of his way to force a departure from Anfield, it now seems that he is taking steps to make life difficult for Jurgen Klopp. The 25-year-old was left out of the side's last friendly match against Athletic Bilbao, with the official reason at the time given as a minor back injury. However, Yahoo Sport claim Coutinho has deliberately been taking it easy in training in a form of protest as he looks to push through a transfer to the new camp. Coutinho is doing little in training, a source is quoted. He wants to ensure he gets his move. Barcelona have long been linked as big admirers of Coutinho's talents, and he's now seen as the ideal heir to Andrés Iniesta in midfield, with additions also likely further up front. With Neymar leaving a big hole to fill on the left-hand side of the front three, reports suggest Borussia Dortmund forward Ousmane Dembélé is the priority in that area in a potential £90 million move. More, Barcelona a matter of hours away from signing Coutinho from a Liverpool. More, Liverpool legend names two problems in Coutinho-Barcelona transfer saga. For window as they have plenty to spend from Neymar's £199 million move to Paris Saint-Germain. Liverpool have publicly insisted that Coutinho is not for sale, but it looks increasingly like the Reds will accept a bid of around £120 million for his signature as he signals a desire to leave. Although it has previously been claimed that Coutinho won't go out of his way to force a departure from Anfield, it now seems that he is taking steps to make life difficult for Jurgen Klopp. The 25 threw a transfer to the new camp. Coutinho is doing little in training, a source is quoted. He wants to ensure he gets his move. Barcelona have long been linked as big admirers of Coutinho's talents, and he's now seen as the ideal. Liverpool playmaker Philippe Coutinho is reportedly slacking off in training as he hopes to ensure he gets his big money transfer to Barcelona before the end of the summer. The Brazil international is widely thought to be a priority target for Barca in the final weeks of this transfer. Old was left out of the side's last friendly match against Athletic Bilbao, with the official reason at the time given as a minor back injury. However, Yahoo Sport claim Coutinho has deliberately been taking it easy in training in a form of protest as he looks to push